Yeah, it's impossible to get over here anymore at that speed. He's already slowing down for Richland. That's why he's starting to go slower at the end. But yeah, that's where I usually film. But and I was out the door the second the first horn blew, and I still can't get here. So I might venture out and see it again. I don't know if I'm going to catch up to it again at that speed. So I happened to stumble across this. I did not realize there was a train meet today. Good thing I came to Pulaski. I was going to film it right in the downtown Pulaski, and he was pulling through his last car off the road, which is a grain hopper. So we got a train meet going on today. I want to get a better view of that engine, but I don't want to get the view of the conductor hanging off the front of the train either. So, because that engine's pretty faded. So that's a 620. Hanging out for the 621 to go by. So I see what looks like might be maintenance of way Gandhi's hiding over here. I don't know. Got a train meet going on today, so that's kind of a surprise. That the train's short enough to fit in the siding in Pulaski. What, as long as they've been lately? I don't think south of Richland's 40. I think it's still 25 between Richland and Pulaski. I could be wrong though. We'll be right back.
push south in Pulaski. Is that correct? Over. 7277 release at 0732 hours. My initial is ACR. Over. And the report by over. Pulaski on 37.0 on the main track, is that correct? Over. 87319, reported by as 0733 hours, my initial ACR, over. Roger. Alright. We'll talk when you get to, but you know what? I don't need to talk. You're just going straight track 8. Track 8, Wegman, over.
We're gonna get some of that with the CSX redoing all their train symbols. Because pretty soon it sounds like Q might become M somethings. So, the ever changing railroad industry. Thank you. So last night I had to dust off my train chasing book from 20 years ago. Yeah, I keep all this stuff written down. Well, we know this place, okay? It's just, if you follow the channel, I'm here a lot. But I haven't been here since they increased the speed. And this morning with the southbound, the second that horn blew, I was out in the car. And I still couldn't get to where I usually go, so. If there's no early warning. Yeah, so. Get ready for it. It's coming at you like a freight train. Quite different, isn't it? Going twice the speed now. My question is, why all of a sudden after I looked it up, it was 2004 the last time they were going 40 through here. So why all of a sudden did they increase their speed? They didn't increase their speed when they had their hot intermodal trains coming through at their own intermodal terminal. So yeah.